Alright, cool.
Will there be an afterlife, I wonder? Choirs of angels, or a fiery pit? One unlearns these falsehoods over time, but the child who learned to fear hell is never really gone. To tell the truth, I think I've had quite enough of afterlives as it is. This one has been pretty purgatorial. Almost 50 years floating in super cool jelly like some medical specimen. Thoughts creeping like rats through the cramped silicon corridors of machines, trapped behind video screens and camera systems. Never sleeping, never resting, never ceasing to think about the world you no longer belong to. No, if this is a taste of the afterlife, I think simple oblivion will do nicely.
All prison facilities will explosively self-seal in 3 minutes. Your employee duties are terminated. Please exit by indicated channels.
Don't waste your time, Alcatraz! Get across the bridge!
Working on it. Let me get out of here. Oh, well, I guess we did good. Or we did bad, because we don't seem to have made it yet. Oh, fun. Oh, bye. Sorry, lady. Where the fuck am I going? Something's gonna... Yep, there it is. Oh, okay. Then.
Special operations.
There we go.
You were CIA all along? Why didn't you tell me?
Tell you? Google, give me a fucking break.
But I could have helped you.
Yeah, right. Look, you want to help? Help me find this guy. You're so sure he's the key to all of this.
No, the suit is. Alcatraz and the suit together. That's the weapon.
Yeah. Chino, anything?
Nothing, ma'am. Sweep complete. We're working our way back along shore.
I don't think we're...
There! That's his signal! There he is!
No. Back to the vehicles. We got him.
Hi.
Over here! This way, over here!
Jesus. I thought you were at the bottom of the river for sure.
Well, I appear to be alive. So, hi.
So, bye-bye, Hargreave. I guess we're on our own.
Good to see you, man. Listen, I finally worked out.
Later, Professor. You could give the lecture en route. This way. Let's go.
Please tell me I can drive a tank.
Reach such structure at Central Park. Found the vehicle.
Alcatraz.
Oh my god.
Man, you made it out.
Oh, damn it. Hi, guys. How are all of you? Where'd Google go?
Listen, Alcatraz, that chunk out of Prophet's memory? From the look of it, the Ceph are based right under the reservoir in Central Park, and Prophet got in there. That's where the main spore regulator is. That's the trigger point. We get you, we get the suit inside there, we've got a shot at rolling back the whole invasion. But we need to bust into the park while there's still time.
That's the channel, okay. Ma'am. Go ahead.
Colonel Barclay, this is Lieutenant Tara Strickland, seconded Special Operations Group. We are en route to Central Park with a weapon to wipe out the Ceph incursion. We have commandeered cell transport, but we need air support. Can you assist?
Ms. Strickland, this is Barclay. Listen carefully. I just got out of a fight with the Pentagon, whose best idea right now is to drop a tactical nuclear strike on Manhattan.
Sir, that is insane. This city is still full of people. And there's Brooklyn, Jersey, the fallout. They can't...
They will, Miss Strickland. They see it as a necessary price to stop the Ceph. And I'm having a very hard time offering alternatives. Now, you have a very limited window in which to do... whatever it is you plan to do. After that... You understand, Miss Strickland?
Negative, sir. Professor Gould has convinced me we have a real shot at winning this, but we must act now. I repeat, can you assist?
Contact! Open fire!
Where's the contact?
Fly! Hold channel, Lieutenant. I'll see what I can do.
We got runners. 9 o'clock.
Still don't fucking see anything. Oh, hi. Oh, I have fucking rockets as well? I have multiple guns? What the fuck? Okay, interesting. That's fun.
Oh shit! Jack, vehicle down! Vehicle!
Alcatraz! Alcatraz, come in! God damn it, where's his signal?
Tactical options available.
Alcatraz, if you can hear me, I'm triggering our GPS beacon. Get to higher ground, home in on our signal. We're pinned here. The Ceph are coming out of the woodwork everywhere. I'm gonna try to reach Barclay.
Okay, I need to back up a little bit. Take stealth. Okay, so I want to get the take.
Alcatraz, get to higher ground. Air support is on its way.
Goodbye. Oh my god, how the fuck? Oh wait, elevator? Oh, this elevator. Gotcha. There we go. Alrighty, up we go. I don't care about any of those anymore.
Alcatraz, we're flying weapons blind here. I need to see targets now.
Mark the Seth ambush for airstrike.
The fuck is this thing?
Sign Alcatraz, we have your suit signal filed and cross-linked with our weapons. We're gonna need line-of-sight targeting on the enemy. Please confirm, can do.
I can do. But you're gonna have to wait. Jesus. Does this have it? This does not have anything. Okay. Oh Jesus, what the fuck? Okay.
Call sign Alcatraz. Please confirm line of sight targeting. We are on approach.
Shotgun. Wait a minute, so what, how am I? Okay. Oh. Okay, yeah, right here. How do I? Oh wait.
Target confirmed. Stand by.
Okay,
incoming.
That's clever.
3, 2.
Nice. Good job.
Shit, man. That was too close. That was.
Supposed to be going. Just gonna assume this way. Said to go up. Oh, hello. Ooh. Yeah, give me this. Thank you. Better than nothing. Oh, hi. What the fuck was that?
Going. Try to find a way down here. Hurry!
You gonna get close to each other? No? I'll kill one of you. Come on. One of you's gonna charge at me, do it now. Fuck you. Oh, Lord, hi.
Up there, you gotta get back here.
Yeah, I'm working on that. Thank you.